Another one that I loved is Ikenga. This is actually middle grade, but it's a good one that speaks to this time because it integrates elements of sort of like superhero almost and fable and folklore, but it also really sort of discusses really relevant things about feeling helpless or powerless in the face of injustice and wanting to do the most and sort of the thin line between fear and anger. I really loved it. And